This is a song with 9 questions that are eternal. But she said, our right to ask questions and expect to have truthful, caring, respectful answers as citizens is the basis of the strength of our democracy. So when we sing it, that's what we're singing about. And you know, she said, and I know, that the answer was, is, and will always be, all of us together singing. And that's what she said by implying that the answer is in our power to find in our own time. And in each era, it will have to be that way.
How many seas must a white dove sail before she sleeps in the sand?
The answer, my friend,
it's still the bell of freedom.
It's still the bell of freedom.